Well, hi everyone. Here's a quick heads up on how to share and earn revenue on the WonDeals website. The first tip I'd like to point out to you is that when you find a deal that you'd like to share with your friends or family, make sure you're logged in. Okay, because if you're not logged in and you click these icons over here, your all important link will not contain your username. So let's do a little demonstration here on how we would share using email. As you can see, it automatically comes up with the subject as the actual deal itself, or the deal description, I should say. And okay, you can take out the recipient and drop in, you know, your email. You can drop in as many emails in the CC field as you like. And of course, you know, you can come down here and customize this to say, you know, hi everyone, and then, you know, send out to as many people as you think would find this useful. I will point out here, as you saw, I was logged in as buyer, that there is my username, and when you click the link like this when you're logged in, it actually puts your username in there, and that is how the sale, if your friends buy it, is attributed to your account. So once you've done that, then you know, you'd put in the email address and click the send button. It's pretty simple. And you can fire that out to as many people as you think would be able to use the deal. And like, especially for today, a lot of people have dogs, would love to get their little furry friend all made nice and trimmed and freshened up with Uni Hound at Narrabeen. Anyway, let's head back and take a look and see how Facebook works. Pretty similar. When you're logged in on both WonDeals and Facebook, you'll see that it automatically comes up with the deal here, and that contains your link. Then you could, you know, write something that you might like to post there and then share the link. Once again, very easy, and it takes your little link out to all your friends on Facebook. Now, here's where it gets a little different. We've got a bit of a bug with the Twitter application. So the first thing you need to do before you click on Twitter is click on the share URL link. If you double click that, it highlights it like there, and then you can just do, you know, Control C or Command C. And then once you do, click on the Twitter icon. As long as you're logged in, you'll get there as fast as I just did. You'll notice that there's nothing in the tweet box. Oh, that's not good. But that's why we just copied that link. Now we're going to paste that in. And as you can see there, we're still within, you know, the 140 character limit. But if it did happen to go over that, and you needed to trim off some to bring it back to zero, then that's absolutely fine as well. The important thing is that your name is in, your username is in the link that you're sharing, and then you just tweet that out to your friends, and all of everyone who's following you on Twitter would see that, and if any of them buy it, then you would be credited with the $10 to your account. The important thing to point out here is that all this has to happen. The sharing and the buying has to happen within 72 hours. So your friends and family have got just 3 days to grab the deal, to click the buy now button. And as you can see, they're pretty sensational deals that we have available here on WonDeals, and we're going to be having them coming out daily very soon. And yeah, as long as your friends buy within the first 3 days, then you'll get credited with that $10 to your account. And the person who does end up at the end of our promotional period, which is the end of next week, who has the most number of credits attributed from their friends or family buying a deal, will win the Apple iPad. So it's definitely something that you need to do right. And thanks for watching, and good luck with the competition, and watch out for the leaderboard. We have many competitions planned, and there's stacks of ways to earn fantastic prizes on WonDeals, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.